If we combine a copper 2 plus electrode with a silver plus electrode, the silver